Okay, connecting the power to the power distribution module, PDM. There are two connectors that will be down in the hall, and they are marked as battery.
Yeah.
Okay.
And it's gonna go in.
So they plug in.
In the back.
In the back.
Okay. And it's pointing, see that groove?
Yeah.
It's gonna be that way and that way.
Okay.
Then it should be good to go.
Okay, that's okay.
That Bluetooth antenna, it's always in the front of the buoy, right? The magnetic switch is right in line with the Bluetooth.
Okay.
Now when you open that way, you use the handles here. There's two handles. You lift it up, then you lift this center where the Bluetooth are, then you...
Interview with no, bring the nut into the view, yeah, to there. This is the lens here, okay. Now put it on.
You have two fingers,
yeah,
right, then you use this,
yeah,
but you don't need to torque it hard though, you just make sure that it's
hand tight, yeah, right,
make sure that it doesn't move. That's
okay.
Good enough. So, number four. Dow Corning silicone.
Yeah.
Just a tiny amount. All around. Not too much. Make sure it's clean. And same thing too with this under here. I got that silicone already.
Okay.
Done ahead of time. Okay, now you make sure that the dome is clean, right? Make sure the flange. See, I wipe it.
Yeah.
Now put this on.
Okay, wait.
Always just one end. Drop it. Then, number four again. Same thing what we did in the gasket. Tiny amount. Then gasket. So what I normally do with the gasket, I make sure that it's gasket is clean. See that?
Hey.
It's all the dirt. Then you put it in. Okay, we'll start here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
A little bit slower.
Mm-hmm. Pushing it right to the close to that bolt. Okay, now another number 4.
Yeah.
Got my gloves. Done. Next is gonna be the ring. Clean it first, the greaser or alcohol.
And then we go from here. This. Okay, you can talk again.
Yeah.
Now, if you don't have a torque wrench, put your thumb on there. Hold your hand like that.
Is that
and then that should be torqued.